Making cars lighter, safer, and more energy efficient to reduce climate impact is challenging in the entire automotive industry. A challenge that calls for new, cutting-edge technologies. Now, AP&T's production solutions for hot forming of high-strength aluminum are available in China, opening up for entirely new opportunities for both Tier 1s and OEMs. By replacing steel with hot-formed high-strength aluminum, component weight can be reduced by up to 40% without forsaking strength. This is, of course, a huge advantage for manufacturers striving to reduce vehicle weight and improve energy efficiency and minimize the CO2 footprint. Electric cars can be equipped with larger battery packs to extend the driving range, or fewer batteries can be used while maintaining the same range as today. Our technology not only reduces weight, by increasing the material's formability, we can use high-strength aluminum for complexly shaped parts and integrate more functions and properties into one single component. This gives outstanding freedom of design as well as very rational manufacturing process. Around 10 years ago, we started looking into how high-strength aluminum could be used to produce low-weight, high-strength car body components by participating in several research and development projects. In 2017, we presented a full-scale production line to demonstrate the potential of the new technology. The innovation was awarded with the prestigious Altair Enlighten Award and the Swedish Quality Innovation Award. From that point on, we have continued to develop and refine the process technology in close cooperation with selected customers and partners. We have conducted numerous simulations, real-life tests, and small-scale production at our R&D department in Ulricehamn, Sweden, with the overall purpose of meeting the required component performance in different applications. Today, our production lines for commercial full-scale hot forming of high-strength aluminum are an integrated part of our global offer of delivering highly competitive life cycle performance and low total cost of ownership. Our lines are built from well-proven standard modules and include our extremely energy efficient servo hydraulic press, our new multi-layer furnace, and our latest generation of automation products. When it comes to environmental performance, we can provide a complete life cycle analysis of each individual line, giving our customers access to valuable input data. In 2021, our first fully commercial line for manufacturing components for the American electric luxury car Lucid Air was put into large-scale production in Europe. And since 2022, our first line in China is up and running at Sington in Shanghai. We are convinced that hot forming of high-strength aluminum will be of great significance for the future of the industry, creating new opportunities for designing and manufacturing the next generation of light, safe, and energy-efficient cars.